Hi, I'm Harrison Gray. I've been studying at Boston Ballet for 3 years, and now I'm attending School of American Ballet in the advanced men's level. What I love about ballet is the artistry and how when you're dancing, no drama, nothing in the outside life or outside world is like in the studio with you. You're just kind of dancing, and that's what I love about it.
So we started about 3 years ago. He was doing musical theater, and he needed to take a dance class, so he took Mr. Martin's jazz and tap. And Mr. Martin said, you have to take ballet, you know, it's the background of all the things, so you have to take ballet. So I took a ballet class. Then after his first ballet class, Mr. Martin was like, he has to take ballet. It's a gift for ballet. So this past summer, he was auditioned for the School of American Ballet, which is in New York City, and it's the official School of New York City Ballet. So it's very competitive. It's probably one of the most selective, if not the most selected, summer program in the country. And he was offered a scholarship to go for the summer. So he went and he loved it. And from that program, they recruit for their school year program. So they take about 15% of the kids that are in the summer program. And he was one of the ones invited to stay for the winter program.
For more information, go to salemnews.com. Follow me on Harry M. Dancer.